got their eyes open, seeking and searching for miracles. Drawn to visuals, looking for something mythical. They miss the principle, but from a wicked heart it's typical. My God is real, far from something mystical. They take breathing for granted, but it's nothing minimal. Without the trees God made, this planet isn't even livable. They say he don't exist, they think he is invisible. They need a major heart change, more than something clinical. And it's pitiful, and almost criminal, how the created can call the creator someone fictional. Their minds are gone, been puffing on that medicinal. They say the Christians, but they know we're close to living biblical. They try to change in intervals as individuals, but it does no good, cause it changes nothing pivotal. And not to be divisional, but I mean it's literal. God wants to worship from your heart, not just a visual, cause this is critical.